And we're back!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my Spyro. It is us from those retro gamer guys. We have myself, Rod, and we have...
Myself, Samuel.
Samuel Weiss. And yes, we have our guest once more, Matthew. Welcome back to the sofa, good sir.
The wonder from the world.
Exactly. As you're noticing, we didn't really start Peacekeepers last time, but we had a problem after we stopped recording. We forgot that we didn't save. But yeah, we're going to just get on with it. And we're not going to replay the dragon because we can't be asked. But yeah, here we go. We're going to start off. Gentlemen, I believe this was the level you were on about. Yeah.
These guys make the best noise when you kill them. Obviously, our sound's a bit crappy, so I can't hear it. But
I'll tell you what. Wait for it. But yeah,
sorry about that, we were interrupted briefly.
A little bit there.
Flat yes.
But we're loving this, we're into Peacekeeper's world. Shall we have a little wander around, chat?
Kill a few of these guys.
Go on, kill him. Just watch
me. Like yellow norks?
They're pushing out like bitches.
Are you hiding detention, penises?
Oh, there bro! I'm sorry! How about you and your squid?
I'm scared now, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Best you chat shit, you get hit.
Can I act like a bitch? Get slapped like a bitch.
Classic chat shit, get banned.
Yeah. Jimmy Vardy having a party.
As we're recording this, he's broke the record, so I'll be taking BKs tonight.
chat shit.
Yeah, pretty much. We were out last night, so.
Oh god, we'll be out tonight as well. We're gonna have a party.
Can't you fire me? Well, you can.
We'll do the Spyro chat shit. Get toasty!
Get toasty!
Get toasty!
Oh, what? Oh, right, you're into that. Yay!
Lovely.
Actually, this water doesn't generally look dangerous. It could be tar, whatever it is. It actually looks dangerous. Oh, look, I think we're supposed to hit the big fuck off obvious target.
Boom.
Shit, I like it. Yeah. Go on.
Until we get to, I believe, Nasty Norks level, there's not actually anything that you need to do to get into a boss level, because Dr. Shemp there, that is the boss level of Peacekeeper's World, I believe, if we look to our... Yeah, Dr. Shemp.
Oh, nice.
So you could just go straight in there.
We can go straight into a boss level and then leave, but we're not those guys.
What are the snorkels and furry killable animals on this level?
The goats or springboks or something, I don't know.
New
guy.
You
get here.
Die! Where is he?
I don't know.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come here, you little squirt. He's running around.
Jump around, bitch.
He's running around a pool of water just to be a dick.
Yeah, that's what they do.
Not be dick.
Chat shit, get hit.
We rest you.
Gundar!
Not Gundar.
Well done, Spyro. Keep it on the run.
Yeah, no.
Whatever, Hulk Dragon.
Just, you know, chili beef, man.
Toilet paper! Probably the first thing you'd ask for after being frozen like that.
Oh, God, I need a shit.
But the dragon shit?
I don't fucking know! Dragons!
That's a big question. They're mythological creatures, but...
Look, I know you're Welsh, Robert. I hate to break it to you. They ain't real, but... They're not real, boy.
No, to be fair, then your whole story about St. George and the dragon wasn't real either.
Yeah, but it still annoys the hell out of you when we bring it up.
But anyway! You want to chat shit?
No.
Get here.
You've said that at least 12 times now. I think they're getting bored of it.
Yeah, they are getting bored of it.
But I guess I don't give a fuck.
Magnus.
Hi, Spyro.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, fucking he is the prop forward of all dragons, isn't he?
He's a cow with wings.
Burger, Spyro.
Jesus Christ.
I think he sounded kind of like Patrick from SpongeBob.
Hey, SpongeBob.
No.
I'm a big fucking dragon.
This is Patrick.
That'd be great, you just thought, call him out.
No! This is Patrick!
Disappears.
No. Are you Magnus? Okay, Magnus, we get it. But I'm Magnus! Magnus.
Okay, Magnus, tone it down.
Tone it down a notch.
You're gonna sleep with the boss. Kill him.
Hey, buddy.
Kill him to death. Kill him to death. I really wanted him to disappear into the next
one. We are missing two gems.
Eight. Ah, right, there's two gems hiding, so there's probably another one of them to kill.
in Spyro, this is like the OCD part of Spyro.
I knew this would come up.
It's like you start getting the sweat when you go get into your jump.
Or when you're like,
I jumped in. But I think the law.
We're okay. I was gonna say, if you tried to set your fire to the tents, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's all done.
I forget the difference.
We're gonna go do a flight level, because I like flight levels.
That's fine, they're good to get out of the way early.
Yeah.
Make it rain, boys,
make it rain.
Boom, 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 boom.
The dragon bitches love it.
I got that bitch gem. Bitches love gems.
Oh my. Penetrate those rings. The really crappy porno is called Lord of My Ring. Oh my.
There has been a porn parody. I don't intend to see it. But if you've ever seen a porn parody, Lord of the Jedi, just comment below.
Comment below. I love
you. Know the show, comment below? I'm rhyming again, aren't I?
Yes, you are, Sam.
No, I'm rapping!
But I'm not a rapper.
I'm not a rapper.
Yeah,
I see why these things get, why people get fed up with these things.
Yeah.
Very, very repetitive.
Very tedious.
Although the time's running out. Oh, I see. Set fire to a little fly spread into
one of three things. I think it's lighting the light. Oh god, I know. Oh, that could have cost me.
That could have cost me. Okay,
we got it. Goodbye. Whee! He flew into it.
Yep, he just morphed through it because fuck logic.
Good. Because Kobe.
Kobe!
This pizza is good.
Yeah, it's very good. We're very, very full. When you last saw us, we were having pizza and we've recorded this pretty much straight after. So more pizza.
Yeah, good. More pizza are wonderful.
Oh, look, they're back. Die, you little bastards!
But yeah.
These guys crack me up.
They just chat shit.
But they wobble, which is like,
right, first level.
Dry Canyon reminds me of an ex girlfriend, Dry Canyon.
Oh!
Swish.
Swish!
Kobe! Well, it kind of wasn't swish. If it reminds you of an ex, my friend.
Touche.
Right, let's see if this will happen again. I'm trying to show an example of a fan chest knife right now.
I've never seen this happen properly, so I don't see an aiming mark or anything.
Damn it, didn't work.
Every time I see these goats on the level, it gives me nightmares. The goat, Sheila's goats on Spyro 3.
Those bastards.
Yeah, the most annoying bit. Oh, Sheila, I got stuck on my own ass. Can you get me out, please?
Don't even start me about Billy and all them, for fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah, we don't have that annoying. We need a kangaroo to help us out.
When the hell did Sheila's goats become the three little pigs?
Lord Farquaad,
he hoofed and he poofed and he signed the eviction notice.
Oh, Shrek. Such a wrecked film. But the first two were good, and then that monstrosity, the third one, came out.
Well, it's kind of like Spyro and Shrek went along the same thing, but
there was three good.
No, I'd say up till, Shrek died after the second. But Spyro, after its third one, was shite. Conan, wait a minute.
Thank you for releasing me.
Again, incredible masculine name, right? We had one called Thor, and it was, thank you for saving me. Now we've just rescued Conan, which I'm expecting to never go,
thank you for rescuing me.
But no, thank you for rescuing me. Fuck's sake. Anyway, rant over.
Just saying, though.
What the hell?
The developers of this game. Okay, excuse me.
What in seven hells? I mean, really? So we've got vultures that when you headbutt, all the feathers fall off.
No, I'm supposed to like more saying that. Look at the guy who's throwing vultures at you.
No, that's to be expected. Yeah. What else makes a better weapon?
Fly at me, bro.
Fly at me, bro. Come at me, crow.
You know, the guy's got like a blunderbuss there, you know. That's a weapon. No.
Yeah, no, he's like, fuck your gun, though. He's a vulture.
I really want to meet the guy though who like wasted like enemies on this game.
One guy got paid to go.
It's like literally, make the noise that you make when you vomit.
Yeah, exactly. But it varies, doesn't it? Isn't it one you kill and they go, whoa!
None.
Boris.
Dry Canyon rewards good gliders.
He's fucking huge.
Quite stacked. And he's got quite a masculine voice. 21?
21. I was expecting it to sound like Boris Johnson.
Thank you so much for being. I'm sorry, I must drop that.
I can't pay for
it. I saw that. I had to grab that chair.
Yeah, I know.
OCD. Okay, actually, not really much OCD because I couldn't even get there in one go. But yes, we're going to go show off a little tips and tricks of this level. I like this. There's a quite a hard glide to do about, or a glide that people don't really know from here.
Okay.
Even though there's gems going around, where you should glide from. You jump out, you glide around, and you land on a new platform.
Oh, that's clever. Yeah, most people would have missed this. There's another fucking dragon.
And a dragon.
Maximus.
Incredible glide, Spyro. I thought I'd be stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head.
He's a freaking jock.
Might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Plain broiled, with a pinch of salt.
Yeah, he thinks with his fucking stomach.
Just like, hey, bro, you tell me a salad, bro? Let's go work out.
Hop, hop. Oh, for fuck's sake. But let's go gliding. And shit.
Oh, right. Oh, there's another ground there.
Yes. Most people forget about these bits in this game because they're like, when you look on the menu, you'd be like, oh, what the fuck is the other 150 odd? But yeah, they're in this area.
Oh, there's loads of the little bastards.
Come here, buddy.
Take that, you little yellow freaks.
Well, the good thing about
you just like, come the fuck over here, man.
See, right, this part now, the Spyro 203, you see Moneybag just standing there shaking his bag at you.
Yeah,
give me your gems! Give me your gems!
Hey, bro,
you can't advance them, you pay me handsomely.
Meh!
Freaking money grubbing bear.
He was the original DLC.
Spot just on. Spyro again. What we got? interactive backgrounds and things, which you said about. And then the original DLC. Wow.
You heard it here first, folks. We're picking this plot apart piece by piece, level by level.
Considering they're the guys who make,
they make Call of Duty now as well.
These guys made Call of Duty. Let that sink in. Call of Duty Spyro Edition. That'd be awesome. Just give him a gun.
That would be pretty
just
cool.
Just give him a gun.
No, just make him bloody huge and watch him pick apart.
Yeah.
But just, boys, I'm going to point out one thing now. You know the one thing that has killed Spyro for in the rest of the generations?
Dragon Slayer?
No, Skylanders.
Oh, God, it's not even Spyro anymore.
No, it's not. It started with Spyro and then
they decided, let's change his image. Let's make him look more mean. No, just leave him alone.
At least Crash Bandicoot looks like he's Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah, he does.
You know what I mean?
He's just got a little...
Even though he's got tattoos.
Yeah, he's got a bit furrier and he's actually embraced his Aussie roots. I'm a fucking surfer. Anyway, sorry to all our Australians.
Good. Exactly. Hey, it's not racism, ladies and gentlemen.
It's
ethnic banter.
It just saddens me. My childhood, favorite character, Spyro, ruined. Crash Bandicoot, ruined.
You see what they've done at Scooby-Doo recently? I'll get it up on my laptop later. It's sad.
I think we will post a link to it as well.
Bob the Builder, they've gone and CG'd him in
Sonic. Oh my god, what have they done to poor Sonic?
Thunderbirds?
Oh god, no.
Gentlemen, we're letting on our age too much right here. Yeah, but that's the end of Dry Canyon. There was a good level. Quite, you know, if you knew the little tips and tricks, then it's not too bad.
It's a really long level for a Spyro game.
No, that's immediate.
That's quite... When you looked at Spyro 3, or sorry, the Year of the Dragon, you had some seriously long levels there, especially when you were playing as Sergeant Bird.
Oh, Sergeant Bird.
I liked it because you could fly anywhere, but at the same time, Jesus.
So annoying. You can't get worse. I don't remember what the name is.
Agent 9, he was the monkey.
Oh, he was just like... And the guy with like...
Bentley.
Oh my god.
Oh, Bentley the Yeti. I like Bentley the Yeti.
But it's just a pointless level. Just whack and go.
He stole my ball! Yeah, okay, go get it back.
No, I want you to bludgeon him.
Oh, fine.
Oh, God, okay.
Even though... Bentley was the original Spyro character that broke the mold.
Look out.
Oh no, actually, Nasty Nope was. And by the way, that was that was domestic abuse that I've just seen.
Yeah, that was domestic abuse, and it looked kind of like my mother. Oh dear.
Sam, I don't think your mother would like to watch this now.
No, I don't think she would, but she asked what I'm putting on the YouTube, so, you know.
The YouTube?
The YouTube. Upskirt, anyway.
Damn.
Oh my.
Damn, bitch, she's got a rap right there. Jesus, you know, it's 1998 and they can still get tits going.
Terrible, isn't it?
Hey, come on now, Tomb Raider was out for this.
Yeah, but she had triangles.
she
had no shape before. She just had a pair of triangles.
Just saying though, Spyro, showing girls that you don't have to be that thin to have big tits. True?
Yeah, just be a dragon and set them on fire.
Oh my.
Hellboar.
How's a dragon supposed to flame metal armor anyway?
Remember, Spyro, flame won't harm metal, but charging with your horns, that should do the trick.
And there you are for our first time. It's a nice little helpful hint for the world of the dragons.
No, but I'm looking at this. You've already gone through, the first world where half of them have metal shields.
Yeah, it's a bit late.
It's like, actually,
that's a good point. In case you forgot, in the 5 seconds you travelled here.
You know, and the so many enemies that you have already. Okay.
Yeah, well, that's just it. By process of elimination, if you're not going to breathe fire on them, it doesn't work, then you simply chunk them.
Literally make them stand there and just go, $5.
Nah.
£5.
Come on, five.
Like, what? No!
Hand over or I'll kill you.
And later on, we've got a good point of where they'll be like, no. Why should we pay?
Ooh, yay.
Oh,
look, an oddly positioned firework. I hope this doesn't come in handy.
Hang on, I can get it. There it is.
Where's it going? He
went up there.
He went up the top and killed something.
I wonder what
Beefy
Bertha
is
making.
It
looks
really
tasty.
Beefy Bertha!
What's that, a family and everything? They're cooking ready for Christmas, Lee. It's still November, woman.
God, just because you've seen the Coke advert doesn't mean it's Christmas.
Look at this, he's like, get Mama her cheddar pills!
Ma, get the gun! There's a dragon on the porch!
What? Head for that shovel!
Yeah, see, that's domestic abuse right there. Should have gone.
Henry, you go stop that there dragon!
Uh-oh.
Whoa!
I'm gonna act like a bitch, I'll get slapped like a bitch.
Look at like you fucking come at me, bro.
You are
I thought you said this was family viewing.
Hey, you stopped that.
Yeah, good point. I'm a terrible individual.
No, you're a wonderful human being.
Yeah.
Spyro, class A muff diver.
Nice, we've ruined the kid's game.
Exactly, we have.
Oh god.
Oh, are you going to use
that?
Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Ooh, hi.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I love the way they think, okay, we're going to text you like under a dress, but we don't want to give anything away. Let's go, just give her a horrid shade of orange.
Come on. The same shade of orange a Crash Bandicoot has.
Illuminati confirmed.
The best name.
Enzo.
Hey, what's on the other side of that river?
Why don't you glide there and find out?
Yeah,
cheers, you helpful bastard!
But yeah, good point, lads. Thought we're over a quarter of the way into the dragons in this game?
Oh, yeah.
Well, actually, no, we're over that. Yeah, we are way over it because, simple fact of the matter, there's actually only 76 actual dragons, I believe, in this game because later on they keep repeating.
What on earth was that? What's the cute thing we can kill in this? Oh my god, there are vultures everywhere.
Hey, Yus. You can come back. You look toasty.
You are now. That's what I call a Mongolian buck.
It's the Chupacabra.
It's the Chupacabra! Oh no, it's a frog lizard. I love it. Now, when you barbecue these vultures, it reminds me. Have you ever in Disney's Mulan with that falcon?
No, that's what I call a
Mongolian barbecue. Next thing you know, there's Eddie Murphy as a dragon riding on a chicken, but still.
Mulan! Nope. You are one lucky bird.
Man, you are one lucky bird.
Please tell us a polo.
Hey! It's the highest point in Clifftown. You can get to almost anywhere from here. If I were you, I'd use that whirlwind there.
I love it how he's got a Brooklyn accent.
Hey, buddy, you know what you gotta do? You gotta go take your tail from out your ass and you go over and kill some norks.
You dig?
You dig?
Bob?
Bob? Hey, buddy, do I look like a sucker to you? I'm turning into a New York over here. Oh, man, this game is so pretty.
It is wonderful, I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, let's have a panoramic. I mean, isn't that beautiful?
Should we just go on the highest point?
Let's go to the crest.
Let's just go.
There we go. Look at that, it even acts like a real animal.
Oh, look at the sun as well.
Yeah, drop that back to the sun.
Which is crazy, this game is getting
on. Oh god, fail.
The game's getting off at like, you know, 20 years old.
And it's still great.
It survived the test of time.
Yeah,
not
yeah,
many games can say it's...
Absolutely. I'll tell you another one that has Rainbow Rules. Oh god.
Shit, ain't making it, damn it.
Yeah, so if you're watching this Insomniac, 20th Spyro anniversary. Fuck Call of Duty, make Spyro again.
But don't make him the way he looks now. You must make him like he is when this game
here. Make him like he looks when he was now then. What?
I'm sorry, I can't England. I can England really well.
Me fail English? That's impossible.
But hi. Let's go.
What's the point? What would you guys say? Would you back us up saying they should make another Spyro? Let us know what you think. Comment below.
But, no. This is a double spectrum sword, my friend, that we... Oh, God, there's two missing.
Well, hang on. There's a case over there, wasn't there?
What, you mean...
Bottom left. Oh, that was a freaking cauldron. We didn't flame all the cauldrons.
Did we not?
I don't think so. When we go up... Well, just flame everyone to make
sure. Let's go flame the cauldrons!
Let's go flaming, flaming, flaming. And I hate that song. Anyway.
No, not in there. Not in there.
Come on, Burfo, where are you hiding it? Whoops.
Could it be in this one?
Yeah.
Let's see what's behind cauldron number 4.
Cauldron 4, come on down!
Why are you doing the Parkinson music?
I don't know.
Michael Parkinson. What a legend.
Michael Parkinson.
Michael Park.
Sadly, no entertainment.
It might be up above the side of the river.
Watch now. I'm going to go wander down here. I will see two gems sitting over there. That knew it.
Fuck you, Gem.
You just see the glint, don't you? And you're just like, yay!
Yay!
It's a mirage in the desert. You're just like, yay! I love the fact we're classy enough to exit via the menu.
Oh, God, yeah.
Ooh, we had a purple gem. I didn't see that.
Yep, we did.
Yeah, we did.
Clifftown, done and dusted. Hey, guys, what's up? Why don't you want to love me?
It'd be nice then to make a Spyro remake. Because obviously, Rayman, obviously a couple of years ago, he's just got his remake and it's gone down really well.
Mm-hmm. I haven't played it actually. I used to love the Rayman games.
No, they're really good. It's taken them back to his old roots.
Which one's it? Hoodlum Havoc. That game is so much fun.
Mm.
It's the earliest memory I have. It was the first PS2 game I owned because our parents got it for Christmas. Mm. Me and my brother played it for ages and ages.
I'm not going to lie, first game I probably played was Spyro. But the first game I completed, I was actually able to complete, was Oddworld Abe's Odyssey.
Oh,
which
what a game.
Was a classic game.
Oh, they really...
Which I think we should do a run through.
What the hell?
They just released a new version on...
What?
Xbox just released a new version of the game.
Nah, but... It's, you know, there's nothing,
If I can just interrupt, who the hell are these Russian bodybuilders? Oh, look at my mighty arms! I shall break you in half with him.
Obviously,
nothing is safe.
Obviously, Kirby goes hands on the game before it came out.
Oh god, yeah.
You realise we're all gonna get shot.
I was just gonna say, I thought like the mold for those guys was Ivan Drago.
Yes. Oh, look at me flex.
If he dies, he dies.
God. I must brick you.
I will brick.
You know, can we just have like can someone just get these like guys and just do a montage, train a montage of them?
Yeah, just
right.
Flexing.
Biggest worst thing ever in this fucking game.
What is it? What?
Oh god, this.
Oh fuck,
oh,
the
hello,
hell,
hello,
bro.
Key, hello, key. You see key.
That is.
What key you be?
That's really.
Come to me.
Hang on, that's really stupid. That, because how are you supposed to know? Like, oh, I'm gonna randomly charge every inanimate object.
I know, it's spiral logic though, and I nearly just fell. So
yeah, but you didn't think of.
Come hither, boy.
Got wet feet. Inbred.
And we will not bring that up again. But yeah, as I said earlier, I'm not going through a level in standard order. I'm just kind of skip car for that. You know.
It's so nice to sit there going through all the effort. They figure like the past memory to our childhood.
Oh,
oh god, yeah.
I think one of mine was Disney's Dinosaur.
Oh, that was actually a really good game.
I really enjoyed that. The graphics were awful, even compared to this, but it was so much fun.
Dinosaur or Dinosaurs?
No, Dinosaur. Was in the film. Do you remember it came out in like 2000?
Let's see, because it was a very bad Disney show, Dinosaurs. Which
no,
was shocking.
No, this is much older than that, I think. I've never heard of that, but a Disney show.
It's just resurfaced. Everyone remembers it now because it's just that video on Facebook of it.
Oh, that!
And, yeah.
No, not that. It was an actual film about dinosaurs. This is pretty cool.
No, there's a game I just remember. This is retro. This is like Star PlayStation. Ross McQueen. He used to be like a fireman going around. If anyone actually remembers this game, oh, he used to go around with a little axe chasing like robots with like washing machines. Oh.
That sounds like that should be something that we do on the Classic Hour as well, which we do go back and have a review of a game. We're not just all about let's plays, guys, and like 100% walkthroughs and stuff like that. We do actually have a panel show, which I believe, Matt, you're joining us this Monday night, I believe.
Yeah, I'm
joining. Yeah, you know, we're going to be reviewing some classic stuff and going through that, but yeah, that'd be good for you. Just stick around on the channel, you'll find all the details on there. But yeah, let's get back to the main point here. Let's get this level finished.
Gems and collectibles. Gems and collectibles everywhere.
Gems and collectibles. Another little cheat. Little secret of this game. Considering we cleared all the way down to probably the end, which you know, we've gone all the way down there, all the way through there. And down there is where the dragon was. But now, we just glide on here. Get some free lives.
Alright, they make such wonderful noises when they come out.
This is one of the first games to use the backtracking feature, where you have to go all the way to the levels, come all the way back on yourself, go all the way back again.
Oh god, yeah. This is one of the, you know, it's like, it's not as harsh as, like, say, Crash Bandicoot was, because Crash Bandicoot made you, like, you were perfect or bust.
Yeah.
You know, you didn't have any margin for error.
Whereas
it's like
this, you could save so easily.
Oh, god, yeah, you know, the save option was, you know, what are we doing now?
Yeah.
You know, we're giving ourselves a save
option. Well, that was actually one of the first games that included the save option. That was the day when the memory card came.
Yeah, oh, memory card. I remember my mum, if I was naughty, she used to punish me by not taking the games, not taking the controllers. She'd take the memory card.
That's evil.
It's the most stressful thing. When the memory card, you either can't find your memory card or it's nearly full.
Yeah.
Or it gets corrupt.
I'm literally, hand on heart right now, I have never, ever actually had a corrupt memory card. So I'm lucky. I'm a lucky human being.
Happened to me once and I wept. But I remember being lucky enough to have a PS1 memory card and a PS2 memory card. Because obviously back in the day, you played multiple generations.
Oh god, yes.
Remember that Xbox users where you could actually do that?
I remember my PlayStation. I got my PlayStation early because my auntie used to live in Hong Kong. She got me one from Hong Kong, so I've got games coming out in Japan that come out like 3 or 4 years after. I'm like,
and you're just like, yeah, I played that ages ago.
Yeah, and I'm sitting here playing games on like Hong Kong. Like, what the fuck going on here?
Yeah, this is the one thing I didn't like about this battle.
The fact that you have to, can't you just breathe fire?
No.
Yeah, it's so crazy to think you could have like that. Originally, this the PlayStation was going to be like a Panasonic. You know, it's going to be a Panasonic PlayStation.
And nothing happened.
No, there's actually the prototype, and you can actually buy it. I think it went up like half a million in the end.
Oh, well, that's a bit of gaming history, isn't
it? Oh, okay.
Now there's a good dying noise.
There was always the debate as a kid for Christmas, because obviously when you were a kid you got a console.
Yeah.
And it was, you had the choice of, you had the, this, the PlayStation.
Some dragons,
you had the N64. And then later on the Dreamcast comes out.
Well, no, the Sega Mega Drive, isn't it? What? No,
the Mega Drive was before, so it would be, the Dreamcast just came after.
Yes. And there was a staple of every console, really, wasn't there? There was Spyro and Crash, which were the staple of PlayStation.
Yeah.
Which, well, was a very safe bet in my eyes.
Nintendo
always
got you
in.
It's the Mario
64. Mario 64. Well, anything Mario. Just used to really drag you in now.
Yeah, that was another level completed.
And then Sega, obviously, it was there. Then it was Sonic. Rest in peace, Sonic.
Exactly. Never be forgotten.
Gotta go fast.
Just saying, no, Sonic died for me after Sonic Heroes.
That
was a terrible game.
Well, we were.
Now we are on to the boss of Peacekeepers.
Dr. Ship.
Take the S away and see what happens. Dr. Yo, man!
Some huge Rastafarian villain.
Yo, we're jamming! It's Bob Marley, basically.
Yeah. Hey, man, how's it going? Oh, it's this
good
fellow.
Oh, yeah, because she got
knocked. Did he just kill himself?
Yeah.
Well, we've got this level because her husband gets an upgrade.
Just wait for it. Fucking brilliant.
Let's just make them all do that, because that's hilarious.
You know, all you want it like in the background now.
Good goofy sounds.
To be fair, right, if I was married to that, I would run off the cliff as well.
Freedom finally!
Yeah, that's the tragic backstory to these guys. They're abused.
Hey, buddy.
Has he got a pair of scissors?
Yeah, I was about to say.
Has he got a pair of scissors?
Yeah,
it's a knife.
I was about to say, I thought, you know, as your mother never told you not to
run the scissors. You heard it in first, kids. Don't run the scissors.
Wait for it.
Where is it?
Should be one coming round. No, there's a three over
there. Derpity derp.
Bye, buddy. Sorry.
Spyro is really young.
Oh god, yeah, for a little purple dragon, he wasn't too bad. Oh.
Whoa! They make
considering she looks like a very fucked up pineapple.
SpongeBob has gone wrong.
Oh god!
If he lives in that under the sea, then
I'm horrible. Literally, if it, you know that whole song, if it's friends and two sit together. If that was his house, it would be like a, F is for fuck that, I ain't going. No, screw that, boys.
N is for nope.
N is for nope.
What was it? The whole thing about like, F is for fuck that, I'm not coming to hear it. U is for no. N is for nope.
Nah, this is where they get desperate.
This guy thinks he's so cool.
Oh, it's another Detroit guy.
Listening to him, he's viral.
Yeah, bye. He should watch his back. That is the little thing that he says. Go away. Let me continue.
Away with you, bud.
Leave me be, you little woman.
Look at him.
Wait for it. I'm just gonna sit here, wait for him to miss. Run up behind him, flame him. Cause
look at him go!
Toast the ass.
Make that ass clap. Look at him.
Burn.
Just go and burn, no.
Burn that motherfucker down!
Wait for the scream.
Naughty Insomniac, that is like Papu Papu off Crash Bandicoot right there.
Yeah, you're very right there, actually. It's very, very similar.
He looks like he's got the glasses from the guy off the Simpsons.
What, Disco Stick?
No, it's off like the monorail episode of the...
That's the science
guy.
Yeah, I can't remember his name. German scientist.
I really wish that, like...
There we go.
I really wish in the game that you could just, like, headbutt her off the cliff.
That'd be great to see.
And you'd be able to look at her like, hi.
Splat.
Bye.
Shit.
3,000 gems. God, I'm rolling it.
And I believe that, ladies and gentlemen, is another world complete. I believe so. Dry Canyon, Cliff Town, Ice Car.
Yep, we're done.
That is Peacekeepers done and dusted, I believe.
Now we're going to the big boys league.
Now to the intermediate league.
Hello, Gosmold.
Of Magic Crafters World. But yes, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to leave it there again. Thank you for watching. And gentlemen, would you like to sign off, Matt?
Thank you. See you later.
Sam?
Bye!
And myself, enjoy. If you like it, give it a like and peace. And subscribe, by the way. Bye.